Succession planning is about planning for the unknown, whether it's for retirement, death, or future planning for employment turnover. The most common succession pitfall is not having a succession plan at all. All the decision makers of the business should be part of the succession planning. It's important for them to all be there because you want to make sure you have a clear, concise vision of the future of the business.